Hi, I'm Sam. I'm one half of Dad's King Game Group, along here with David. We're here. We're going to try get David the Taygar 6436 truck out of the creek. So we're going to go a bit of mud bashing, and there we go. I did just get this truck myself, so this is actually the truck we're trying to get. But for some of the other missions, we sort of need a heavy-duty off-road truck, and they reckon this is one of the best ones, so let's see what happens, and hopefully we can get it for.
Sweet, let's go.
Did you mark the route out this time, David, or what?
Oh, they winch off me. Not enough trouble as it is. Straight through.
The winch off. Winch. Winch. What?
Yeah, we get someone's dead.
Down here to the right. There are a couple of waypoints down here to the right. We're going to follow the creek, and as you can see, there's a carcass of a truck. Hello, David, down here.
You gotta remember to go the right way this time, because for some reason I kept going. The bridge has collapsed anyways, mate. Oh, alright, low range. Lock is in. And we're over. Oh. It wants to. I wonder if our mission's to fix this bridge, you'd hope so. Can you winch from your side of your truck to the side of my truck? Yeah. Years. I'm not even trying. So.
I've done me a real mischief, mate. If we can get up past the mud and then just pull me forward, it'd be awesome.
Pull it forward?
Thank you. That's a tree. Yep, connected. Leave it.
Turn your wheel left and right.
Sorry, but there's no way I'm getting out of this. All the my wheels are off the ground. Unless you come and push me from behind.
It's gonna be game over if I roll there.
Now they are all off the ground. Lovely. Well, that was a bit of wild.
Action. Oh, go again.
Okay.
I'm rough. Go backwards. Straighten me up, lad. Who would have thought? Oh. Man, who would have thought it'd be so hard to get two trucks through a little wet patch? I might have to each time, like I'm trying to start kick it into gear when it's rolling, and that must be what's dropping the winch out. Go on, try again. Until I'm like fully over before I try and start the engine. Nearly like fully on my lid. Oh, this is turning into an absolute mess. Watch and learn, people. Don't do what we're doing.
Just start again. You want to start again or what?
Nah.
I don't think I can flip you, but
yeah, go straighter. So, move your back end more to the left, and just go for a straight pull and try and like pull me, yeah, that's it. And then yeah, go from the rear to the middle of my tray. But you gotta do, you're on the wrong side. There's two points in the middle. Yeah, there we go. That's it. We're off, son. Alright. I'm through. Can you get through? So the actual truck we're trying to get to is literally just up here. There we go, see at the top there he is. Righto. There we go, we're gonna accept the mission. This is an actual mission, this excuse me. This just isn't a recovery we've decided to do.
You mean to winch and pull up backwards?
If you want. Yep. Can you do it? I managed to get it earlier, it did take a fair bit though, to get old Betty going. Do you have winch point accepted on your settings?
David again is going to pull this boy back through the garage, but we'll keep the footage on in place because it's going to be an absolute slot fest to get through the creek.
Yeah, I think it's already wrecking go up the left. I'm going to... we managed to do it before up the... I'm chinning a bit closer. I managed to pull it up on this other side, so we're in low range, got the diff locks in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna this side of this rock.
There's a few different ways you can get this truck. We're doing the more physical one, but you can also cut a maintenance body add-on for these trucks. And it's fuel or spare parts. I think it's 500, 800. And all spare parts, some fuel, and then you actually need a back on it to actually repair it, and it took us a few hours to work it out. But usually you need to only do have the parts, the fuel, it's a structure you want to go, it's done. It's not virtually in depth, but you do it. The mishap that we had took us a couple of hours.
Sure. Oh, it's wedged against the
rock. Right, David? You want me to give a tug? Yeah. Oh, it's about two. It wants to go.
That's the way. Yeah. Over this tree, just made it.
You pull your winch in tighter, makes this turning circle better.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Has your truck got a bit more pull?
Hope so.
I'll give it a whirl.
So you want me to pull it back home?
Yeah. Even the slop downhill, this thing looks like slipping and sliding. Oh. Got a busted door. You alright?
Yeah, it would be nice if we'd repaired this truck a bit. It's just like pulling dead weight, it's so heavy. Because of all the flat tyres, no engine. The truck broke off.
Now that it's out the creek,
I'm pulling.
Trying to grab the
We're moving. It's just I gotta pull it in a low range.
Oh, do you want me to grab the Navstar?
Hang on. Nah. Yeah, I'm coming through. I'm up.
Right.
It's just that hill climb is a bit tough.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, what did it tow, mate?
Yeah, righto, I'll grab the nav star.
It's just a bit too much weight.
Yeah, cool. Recover to garage. Truck storage. Boom. The big rig. The broom broom soup machine.
The broom broom soup machine.
Boom. Boom. This thing. Oh, we kick chase in second gear and this thing just boom. Can't even see the screen. Car, the truck. Can't see anything outside of the suit.
I'm taking a recording of you just blaring down the hill here.
Yeah.
Oh, where's my thing going? Ah, oh, shit. Yeah. You want me to get it? I'll get it. I was gonna get a mud hole, but somehow I got out of it. You want me to get it?
Oh, yeah, if you want. It's a big glitch, eh? Mine's just like a black hole. Hopefully this shows up in the recording. Follow the black cloud. Black cloud of goodness. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Yeah, you just stay handy, lad. You might have to pull us out of this shit off. Yeah, you have to give us a tug.
Give me a tug, love. Grab it. On the edge.
Yeah, I could.
On the edge. Can you get it?
Oh. Hang on. What does? You won't have to. You won't have to. You won't have to pull that. Truck out.
Yeah, yeah. I'll tow it home. I might be able to tow the little beast on it. Litres a minute. Hopefully it doesn't take us 10 minutes to get there. We'll have no petrol. Some bellows. Slow and steady wins the race, apparently.
Yeah?
Yeah, getting there, just trying to swim our way through the slop.
You know what? You got a haul on or are you on a hand?
Nah, nah, she's moving.
Yeah. It is a good truck, but it needs to be raised and you need a powerful engine.
go, Betty. It'd be cool if, like, you're on the concrete and it, the, when the tires are skidding, it left skid marks. Like, I'm just sitting here, I got four out of six tires on this concrete, and it's just sliding sideways. I'd be painting the pavement, mate. Paint it black.
It's really good. You see. Yeah, see, you're falling off track.
We're on. Hold on, second gear, let's go. Boom. I do believe to get this, we need to get back to the garage. We'll grab this other rig. We need the maintenance add-on. It's just too hard to drag this thing all the way over through that gully. This thing just rolls. As you saw, it was hard enough trying to get it over there with the flatbed on it. Have a sauce. Alright, refuel. Chuck some petty in there. Do I have to fully refuel?
Yeah, if you just go repair, I think. Did you get it?
Nah. I need to do it again.
Like, it should be like up, it's like, you know, like any up button.
Yeah.
It should be like start, change, repair.
Yeah,
you have to give it fuel and parts and then go that one over.
Yeah,
right
now it's
just Jesus.
Proper in the dumps. Status 97, what's missing?
Fuel?
Maybe more frame. 30 repair points, man, are you kidding? Refuel it while we're here.
What do you need? I can bring some around truck storage.
Nah, that's right, I've recovered to the garage. Top it back up. Like, that's another beauty of having this thing.
Make sure you retain all your shit.
The compound. Don't need to do 10 trips to the truck where it was. It's just so much easier being here. 330, refuel. Repair. Oh. What are we missing? Boom. Got it. Done. Sweet. Oh. That's it. Can we change truck? Yeah.
But you probably got way more updates for it than me. I got bugger all.
customize. Anyways, guys, that's the what is this thing? The Taygar 6436.